The Federal Capital Territory Command of the Nigerian Police has arrested six suspects allegedly behind the murder of a police corporal. Briefing journalists on the command's operation for January 2016, the Commissioner of Police, Mr. Mohammed Mustafa, explained that the suspect stabbed the deceased and collected all his valuables, including phones and cash. 20 other suspects, criminals, were also paraded for various offenses, ranging from armed robbery to theft and cultism.
The syndicate, which operates in an unpainted taxi, is responsible for the gruesome murder of a police corporal who was robbed of his two phones, Go TV, cash and other valuables before he was stabbed severely on the chest by a member of the gang identified as Sali Usaka on the 29th of December. 2016, after the deceased boarded their vehicles as a passenger. The dagger used in the stabbing, the deceased police officer has been recovered. All six suspects arrested have confessed to the crime and will be charged to court on conclusion of investigations. The command wants to state unequivocally that the milestone it has recorded in the arrest of these daredevil armed robbers who killed a police officer in cold blood should serve as a note of warning to other notorious criminals that specialize in attacking police personnel, security agents, and innocent citizens that the command is prepared to deploy massively its investigative powers to deal with their excesses and ensure that such criminal elements do not evade justice.